Yeah, it's ready for you. Hey, how's that for fast?
I really screwed up the recipe.
What is Jackson doing in here? It's that racing van. Damn it, he thinks his mother's here. This place is mob-owned. After the auction mess, these guys will be on high security.
Over there. What was that?
Stay alert.
Christ, stay up to me!
Shots were coming from that one.
Get you someplace safe. Come on, Jax. Come on. Let's go. Look on Jax's face. What did I do? I killed every one of them. What was I thinking? That's not who I am. Is it? There's so much I wish I could explain to you. Sorry about all this, Jax. I know it's not easy. Look, Jax. When I have to deal with these bad guys, I need you someplace safe. That's what makes me strong.
I'm like the healer.
Yeah, you're just like that.
Except that's just a game.
I'm warning you. If I don't hear from his mother soon, I will call the police.
Did believe it, right?
Yeah, he did. I mean, he's all proud and shit. I can't risk pissing him off again, man. You understand?
There's a bar near Rossi Fremont. I'm leaving something in the trash. It's a wire. Go get it.
Listen, you spooked him at the auction. Now nobody gets into the upper floors without his permission, including me.
We'll be discreet.
Come on, man. Fuck.
Qué bueno verte. You lost? Come on, man. Don't hurt me!
two power profiles. We're profiling Lucky Quinn. With Chicago's long criminal history, it didn't take Lucky Quinn long to see where the real money was.
I knew some, what you call mobsters, yes. I met a few in my time.
Authorities have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate.
Your chariot awaits.
Whoa, ten cuidado.
You're a wingman? Yeah, I think you're up for the job. Yeah, I got,
website gets 1,000 hits a day. Okay. Nobody has time to set it up though.
Damn, fixer tailing me. All right, let's deal with that right now.
Please state your emergency. 911, please state your emergency. Wait, can you hear me? I need you to stay on the line.
Please,
911, state your emergency, please.
Help! The guard is shooting!
Hey, there's somebody out here firing rounds.
All units, be advised. Squad is beginning CTOS scan for suspect. All units, this is squad. CTOS scan has located the suspect, distributing location now. Copy that. A high-powered patrol unit is en route to the suspect.
I'm gonna save it up!
right. He's all prepped and waiting just for you.
Renowned psychologist Dr. Phil Edelman. Doctor, the city has a vigilante in its midst, as you know, but you think this is a good thing?
Well, I hesitate to say good, but I think...
Bedbug better come through. Putting a lot of faith in this kid. I don't know if he's up for the job. He's the cleanest way in right now. Let's hope I don't kill him.
Gotta get inside that building and stay very close to Bedbug's signal. If we lose communication, that could panic the kid. I need to keep him calm.
What's the rush?
Enough. Go. My finger's still on the play button if I think you're stalling me.
If I get caught...
He trusts you. You made sure of that. What's on Iraq's floor? You're going in today.
Oh, no, wait. I can't. Listen. It's got some security door.
You're covered. Just get your phone near it. You're going inside that room.
I ain't no snitch. I don't talk to the cops.
Good. I'm not a cop.
I'm so scared, man.
Just listen to what I say and move when I tell you. I'm gonna watch out for you. Go, go.
Okay.
Stay low. Go, quickly. Move.
Yeah. Oh, fuck, bro. Fuck. 18, man.
Jesus. You're still a kid.
Grandma says I was always big for my age.
Okay, fuck, man. Move.
Fuck.
Move ahead.
I'm going.
Okay, now.
Yeah.
Go, go.
I shouldn't be here, man.
Why are you hanging around with these assholes?
And my family. Well, I thought they were. You got family?
No.
Kids?
No. You?
Probably. Oh, shit, man. Don't make me laugh.
Yeah, that could be bad. Move it.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, move.
Fuck, man. Fuck.
Okay, now. Go, go.
Break's over.
Go,
back
go.
To work.
Stay
going.
Low.
Fuck, man. Fuck.
Move it. Now. Go. Okay, move.
All right. It ain't worth it, man.
Go, quickly.
Okay. I don't want to do this.
I wonder who could fix this.
Move ahead.
Man.
Move.
Alright. See that door? Them locks ain't no invitation.
Just get close enough.
Only a rat can get in, man.
Hold up a sec. I need to look through your camera. Computer's through there.
Why are you doing this, man? This ain't your world.
It's complicated.
We got plenty of time.
Iraq was involved in something that hurt my family. I want answers.
That ain't so complicated.
Through there.
Fucking cold, man.
Yeah, it's to cool the servers. Jesus. That's some serious hardware. There. Get close. Shit.
What?
Just stay there.
No.
Wait, that's not enough. Go back.
Fuck.
spare book. What's this shit?
No, no, it ain't what it looked like.
What it looked like to you? Because it looked like a super-sized fucking betrayal to me. How the fuck you even get in
no,
here?
No, hold on. No. I love you, man. You know that.
Who bought you?
Quinn? No.
Don't wait, man.
Don't you lie to me.
No.
Don't you fucking lie to my face.
This how you repay me for taking you in.
Come on, cuz. I look like family. You know it wasn't me. He made me do it.
What the fuck?
He's real close. No, don't drop me, cuz. Don't drop me.
Get down there. Find that bitch.
Everything right. In Iraq, did he just murder his own cousin? Did I get him killed?
I didn't get much data. I hope there's enough. Got something.
It was only a partial download, but I definitely got something. It looks like his computer is full of blackmail on everybody. Just listen to these folder names. Police chief sex tape, Bloom CEO bribe, CTOS breaches.
Iraq's sitting on the most dangerous weapon in the city. When did the cops stay away? He's probably had a chat with the police chief. Can you see what's inside the folders?
Not yet. I'm trying.
Is there a folder for the Merlot?
Merlot. Yeah, there is.
Good. I'll be there soon.
Hey, does this thing still work?
Bedbug, you're alive. You need to get out of there.
I am out. I just thought maybe I could help you get your answers, you know, about your family. That video we saw on the screen, Iraq asked me about it, asked me what I knew about Rose Washington.
Rose Washington?
I don't know who she is, but that's the girl in the video. Iraq says she's dead.
Okay, thanks. That might help.
Yeah. You and me? We done?
We're done. You did good, Bedbug.
He made a lot of noise at Rossi Fremont. Please give me good news.
Iraq's got dirt on a lot of people. His computer's full of it. Everybody from politicians to CTOS execs. The Merlot is in there, too.
I knew it. I told you it was there.
It's encrypted. I don't have access to it, but that video we found at the Merlot, the woman's name is Rose Washington.
Rose Washington. I know that name. Wasn't she with CTOS? Aiden, you've hit pay dirt.
I followed your IP. Now give me my sister.
But we're just starting. That video is important to someone. Important enough to attack me, to attack your niece.
Careful, Damien.
Come on, I know you want to follow this to the end as much as I do.
That wasn't our deal.
Oh, but it was. You said it's encrypted. Then your job's not done.
No, you're not gonna do this.
I can do whatever I want.
Hey, it's me.
Nikki, how you doing?
I'm tired. They're taking care of me, I guess. Just come get me, please.
Okay, there's other people with you. All right, that's fine. Just be ready for anything. Coming to get you.
I need to see Jax. How's he doing?
He's a brave boy.
He takes after his mother, but he's stubborn like his bullheaded uncle.
Yeah, I guess he is. Doesn't take no for an answer.
Time's up. Ta-ta.
I should have expected this from Damien. He's working an angle. He wants something more. All right. One thing at a time. I'm gonna need the rest of Iraq's blackmail. Then I got leverage. And then I can deal with Damien.